academic progression. So this page gives you all the information about the various academic policies and procedures at AIC. So you can see the welcome message from academic head, Dr. Sanjeevan. And then there is a section of policies, academic policies and procedures. So for example, I want you to go through the internal verification policy, examination and assessment policy, learner recruitment, registration and certification policy, special consideration and reasonable adjustment policy, equal opportunity policy, malpractice and maladministration policy, student appeal and complaint policy, risk assessment and health and safety policy, conflict and internal interest policy, learner support policy, safeguarding learner policy, contingency and adverse effects policy. So all these policies are in place to help you to safeguard your students' interest and your student experience to make it a better enriched experience. And if you go under the forms, you can see academic advising form, college withdrawal form, enrollment form, graduation application form, and inter-program change form. You need these policies and the forms at different points of your study period. Now, for example, when you want to join AIC, the enrollment form will be helpful. You can download that form. So this is the form that any student will fill, complete and sign to join an academic program at AIC. So this is one of the forms I'm sure you have gone through in your studentship at AIC. If you want to meet an academic advisor or a counselor at AIC, you'll see a form like this, where you need to fill this form, and the advisor will fill this for you, and you'll go through a series of discussions and a counseling session where you will be helped on different areas of your academic requirement. And then when you finish your study program, when you want to graduate or want to transfer, this college withdrawal form will be helpful for you to understand what type of options you have and to request your transcripts and the academic documents. And when you finish your degree, the graduation application form will help you go through the formal process of graduation and awarding ceremony at AIC. And sometimes students change from one program to another program due to various reasons. So when you are registered with one program, if you want to change to another program, you have to request that by completing the inter-program change form and submit all these documents. You have to submit these documents to our registrar office, academic administration office at AIC.